3,400 homes briefly lost power in Bristol and Warren this morning. National Grid says a balloon is to blame. The company says a Mylar balloon, like the ones you see in this video, blew into a power line, disrupting service. Utility officials say the aluminum material they are made of conducts electricity, and that can short the transformers, melt the wires. The balloons cause thousands of power outages nationwide every year.